This is a mini forklift. So one ton lift. And it goes up that high. Here's the controls that raise it up and down. Can of pop sitting on the control set. That's not a good idea there. Set that right over here on this. The name of the forklift. It up right here. Right there, as high as it goes. That's how high the forks. Forklift will go. It's right there. As they go. And bring it down. Bring it down and pull it back toward you.
So if Trump wins 88 or more delegates tonight, the narrative will completely shift for him. He's kind of been on defense even before the Wisconsin primary. I would argue he might have had the worst week or two in this primary season. But if he sweeps a vast majority of the delegates tonight, then the talk tonight and the talk tomorrow is going to shift dramatically from Trump losing the nomination on the second ballot to either winning it on the first ballot after June.